My name is Dr. Christopher O'Neill. I work here at GeneTech. Somebody has released all of the test subjects from the Project Genesis labs, and they have overrun the entire building. After being separated from the security team that was fighting them, we activated the security protocols. We are safely sealed within the cryo labs, but we can't get out. There are just too many of them. Since we have no idea how long it will be until we're saved, we're freezing ourselves in the cryogenic pods. The three of us have no choice but to do so. We have no food or water, and it could be days before we are rescued. Please, you must thaw us out immediately using the tape on the table beside the computer. The cryogenic system was simply an experiment. We don't even know if we can do this and survive. We are setting everything up for you to thaw us out right now, so no knowledge of the cryogenic system is required. Simply insert the tape from next to this terminal into the server mainframe to the right of this room. It's a program routine that will tell the computer how to thaw us out. Load it on the server, and then execute the program. Then we'll be thawed out, and maybe we can get to the bottom of who did this.